Welcome to a brief overview on starting an attended support session with GoToAssist. An attended support session is when a technician hosts a support session with an end user who is at their computer or mobile device. As the technician, there are a couple ways of starting a live support session. The first way is to log into your account from GoToAssist.com. Once logged in, click on the link or button here that says Start a Session. This will download the GoToAssist technician application to your PC or Mac if it has not already been installed. This will also open up a remote support session window with a 9-digit code for your end user to use when joining. Direct your end user to fastsupport.com or helpme.net, and they will enter the 9-digit code that you've given them verbally or emailed to them. This will start a remote support session. The end user will approve the connection, and you'll be ready to help them out. Since the software is now installed, another way you can start a remote support session directly is from your system tray, usually located in the lower right-hand corner of your desktop. Simply right-click on the blue icon here and select Start Support Session. Again, this will open the technician support window, and the process works the same way as from the website. Please do note that once the software has been installed, you will not need to install it again for each remote session. You'll simply either log into your account or right-click on the icon in your system tray and click on Start a Support Session. A new code will be generated and you'll be ready to go.